And today I am followed by Wide Muscle and Unlegit Mods, and I am so jealous. You have the frickin' NX Shadow Claws, unlegit, but yeah.
Get wrecked there, homie. Hold up, let me start mine up real quick. Should I name mine just BO3 gameplay, something like that? Because I don't know.
That's up to you. I named mine Don't Touch My Tra-la-la Part 2 because I had a Part 1.
I've just been screwing around, just putting gameplay and all that.
I gotta rename my sword if that's even possible.
Oh shit, I've almost forgot the description.
Rename. Boom.
Shout out my channel, I shout out yours.
Alright.
Hold up, let me get in position. Yo, what's up, guys? It's Unlegit Mods. Alright, so first off, I'm gonna give my boy Irish Rootbeer a shout out. His channel description is right here. Show him some love, everybody. He's hitting it up just like me, he's got 73 subs. Show his ass some love.
That's Unlegit Mod's name right there. As you can see, subscribe and Unlegit Mod's. Yeah, he's me and him go back what? 6 months now? 6, 7 months? Unlegit? Me and you go back what? 6, 7 months?
Yeah, at least 6, 7 months.
Yeah. Me and him, you know, we were good friends back then, and then we just like kind of stopped talking to each other. I mean, we were still friends and all, we just quit talking. I mean, we can. It don't matter, dude.
Let's do some core TDM because it's like double XP weekend right now.
Yeah. All right, guys. For all you guys that you know haven't watched my other "Don't Touch My Tra-la-la" video, I will be going my sword only with that sexy camo right there. But I nicknamed my sword my Tra-la-la because you know it's funny. It's unique. Yep.
Trust me, guys, I'm not on my phone just to do whatever. I'm trying to get to my stream so I can see what you guys post and whatnot.
Oh yeah, I probably should do the same.
Yeah. Just want to get everybody's stuff out there. What's up, homie? All right. You mean you're slow for a minute? But where is yours? What do you mean it's close to yours? It's over mine, Wide Muscle. Yeah, your score per minute is over mine. You're 303, I'm a 290 something. You must have looked at mine first and then went to yours. And switched it pretty much.
It's not personal, only business. Let's get it done and get out of here.
Yeah, let's get it done and get out of her.
Using that Fury song?
Yeah.
Alright.
I almost got him. Almost was slick.
I feel like I'm gonna be so ass right now, knowing I just got
You
off work.
and me both. Tango down.
Oh hell yeah, I'm ass. I'm ass. I can't kill a sniper if I don't kill this kid. Oh my god, I killed her. If I didn't kill the kid, I would have been done. I would have been like, nope, that's it for that. Oh my god, I just got murdered by that sniper.
Ah, teammate wouldn't move out my way.
This kid just keeps trying to kill me. Really?
There's gotta be somebody up here. Guess not.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Please don't run away. Oh my god. No! What's up, llama boy? Dude, did you slice him up?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Hey guys, go. There's UAV for y'all.
What's up, Nico? How you doing? There's a kid over here. It's always that sniper. He's dead. Money is in the party chat, but he went to the store, so I don't know when he's gonna be back.
He said he'd be back in like 5, 10, 15 minutes or so.
I think that's past time then.
Yeah.
I don't know why I'm shooting over there. Work was fine. It was kind of long and very tiring.
UAV inbound.
Your Minecraft house? You guys made a Minecraft house? I probably fell asleep after that. Kill him, teammate. What are you doing? Oh my god.
I went flying off the edge.
Oh, that's okay. Kid tried so hard to get back up. He was going for it. He wasn't gonna just die. Oh shit. People who camp in corners.
Yep. You wonder, can I block bullets with a sword? It like covers half my body, I swear.
Hostile hellstorm inbound.
Man, don't you just love campers?
Advised.
Oh, your friend subscribed because you told him about the peppers? Alright, thanks, man.
Hostile wave inbound.
Hostile wave? Oh, Jesus Christ, I did not. Oh, God. Nope. Me, Audi.
What's up, Rattle?
No!
No!
I was going off, dude.
That really two shots by a CUDA.
With these upgrades, you never stood a chance.
Rattle talking.
All right, you're back, Lone Boy. Yeah, that's good.
Now I'm legit.
Let's see if we can hit 200 plus. Let's get that 200 level. Since it's double XP weekend, let's see if we can do it.
Now, do you know if we're allowed to use soundboards for YouTube?
I mean, Venos Gaming did. All the other guys did. I mean, I don't think it's illegal or anything.
Like, yeah.
I don't think we can get in trouble with it.
I was just wondering.
Why?
Because I have a soundboard on my phone.
Llama Boy says play hardcore, guys.
Hardcore crap. I gotta use a sword in hardcore, man. Come on now. Alright, let's go. Screw it. Let's go.
Hey, screw KD, Irish. Screw KD. Your KD ain't looking good, too, anyways.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, dude, you're prestige 10 in zombies?
Uh-huh.
I'm prestige 3. What's up, Super Blues?
I was master.
Yo, Vader,
multi.
I think I might join Argus, bro. I don't know, because I don't know anybody in VG, man. The only person I know is Money, and I'm gonna see if he'll join Argus as well. Because I'm better than half of them, to be honest. Like, not gonna lie. Like, I'm literally better than half of them. On my off days, they carry me, but on my great days, I carry the fuck out of them. And if you're watching VG, I really don't care. Don't care.
Y'all are.
I know, bro. They told me that you, Frost, and what is his name again? Lux. You know it, bro. You know what, Vader? Me and you are the best players, bro. Well, not the best, but we're good. Decent.
Oh no, I'm not
decent.
In y'all's lobby.
Ooh.
Let me break this.
Oh, yep. There we go. I need to unlock Cold-Blooded soon.
Hey, yep. Super Blues, do I have to make another account or do I stay with Unlegit? Because I don't want to switch, dude.
Got the fam clan.
Why is there so many MOG? Why is there so many of those? Why are you hurting so bad? I don't really want to either, dude, because I'm already 182. I ain't trying to go any, like, get another account. Like, I know I have a 2.79 KD in VG, But I'm like, no, I'm sorry, I don't want to make another account. What's up, Rancher? Oh, your net type is shit, so I can't hear you.
Hardcore team deathmatch.
Aw, oh, man, here we go, guys.
Why are you hurting so bad, Nico?
Alright, guys, I actually might switch this up depending on how bad this actually goes.
This is gonna go bad for me, and I know it.
Oh, you and me both, dude. I'm running melee only on hardcore.
What the fuck, Aaron?
Hiya!
Oh, hi-ah. Your bones are going shit. Yeah, that shit hurts.
No! There's nothing I
yeah,
wish
but
you...
we should definitely do that because I don't really want to, like, make another account. I'll see if I can make Argus, like, into that shit, but I don't know. I'll see what I can fit in a clan tag with the Argus. That's my first kill, because I've been fucking around.
I got two kills with a sword. I feel great. Oh, man.
Okay, Aaron, that's a little creepy, but okay. Whatever floats your boat, bud.
Whatever floats your boat, man. Whatever floats your boat.
Oh, Aaron, I already have you fucking subscribed. I was like, who the fuck is this kid?
Man, I'm doing the greatest. I'm 2-6 with sword only. Yeah.
Dude, this dude, it's Semper guy, is just murdering the shit out of me.
It's my Tralala.
No. No, we cannot.
No!
Knowing that you're a guy, no.
Yeah.
Oh shit. I'm getting murdered out here! Work. I have a job. I have a life. I don't always play video games all day, every day.
Oh. I always hit, I think it was Rattle. Almost hit Rattle. God bless it. Yeah, guys, I might end up switching to my FFAR because 2-9 is not the greatest.
Oh shit, I'm dead.
Hostile talent inbound.
Yep.
I don't know if we're gonna play Minecraft tonight. I've got a tight schedule. I gotta get up at 11 o'clock in the morning to go to work again. So I'll be doing only one long stream tonight and then I'll have Sunday and Monday to all to myself, and fuck you, Rattle, you piece of shit.
Oh my god. Don't threaten me with a good time.
Be advised, hostile Raps deploy ship in your AO.
Raps?
Oh hell no! Oh my god, Aaron, that's funny. It's gonna hurt for a while. I don't know how long it's gonna last, but it will hurt when your bones are growing. I hear that motherfucker. Are those raps?
Yeah, they got raps.
Fuck you, Rattle.
When somebody's
if you go
going...
20-2?
Yeah, I was about to say, if somebody's going 20-2, yeah, there's... That's how. Oh my god. Yeah,
no!
we done lost this one.
What?
Execute that threat now.
I know. I'm like, what the fuck? No, you. Did you subscribe? If I get 100 subscribers, I eat 3 habanero peppers. Oh my god, you guys really need to stop talking about my hair. It's staying the way it is. You're not changing my mind. The only way I'll do it is for $200, and that's literally, like, legitly, if you pay me $200, I will do it. Get my hair cut. I don't, and then I'll look more of a child like I am now. Like, I won't look any more like an adult than I am now. I'll look like a fucking little kid again.
Yeah, I gotta get me a new PlayStation camera so I can do my face chats and everything. Dude, I am 4-21 right now.
I don't have a secret. It just grows and grows and grows and it never stops. Oh shit, I'm dead. Be advised.
Hey, I got a kill and not even meaning to.
Dude, I'm going 6-16. I don't think hardcore is a thing.
I don't think so either.
I don't think hardcore is my thing. No.
Yeah, I'm 6-24.
Oh my god! Fucking rattle!
What?
For a
rattle, rattle's no longer in here.
Oh, no, for the 100, I'm doing like the habanero pepper challenge. Like, I'm doing 3 without water.
Man, look,
that's
look
gonna be hot for me because I've never tried anything spicier than that. Like, I don't eat spicy
food. Look at this camper, bro. He, like, literally never left this spot the entire match.
I don't eat spicy or hot foods. That's my thing.
You were never going to survive. So you're doing habaneros for your 100 subs?
Yeah, I'm doing habaneros because that's the... I'm a big wuss, apparently. I know water makes it worse. I think milk will kind of cool it down. I'm not for sure. I think that might be worse.
Nope. Anything dealing with dairy and bread.
I'm just gonna fucking walk away. Really, Aaron? Really? I just fucking walked away on the stream, bro.
The worst thing you could do while drinking something hot,
I literally just fucking looked at that, like, that fucking message just got out of my chair and walked away. Yeah, bread'll help.
Bread or milk. Don't drink water. Bread water or... opens up the pores and makes it worse.
Ice cream? I'll have to buy some ice cream.
Ice cream will work. Dude, I got the perfect thing for my 1,000 sub mark.
Ah, shit, I threw my fucking phone.
For all you people out there that know science and everything, you guys will know exactly what this does. If I can hit,
I finally got a what?
If I can hit 1,000 subscribers, I will take and put salt in the palm of my hand, and then get an
don't
ice
do
cube
that to
and
me,
put
man.
It
I want some
and
ice
then
cream.
Close my hand. If all you science nerds out there will know what it does, and I will literally hold it there for 10 seconds. If I can get to 1,000 subscribers...
It's not a lot, but it's something there.
Dude, unlegit, you know what salt and ice does, right?
Fuck you, yeah, the salt and ice challenge, this shit burns.
Yeah.
No, fuck you! No, Super. I don't want to get fucking butt raped by a demon because you want me to play with a Ouija board at 100 subs. Fuck you.
Yeah, I won't even do that. I know it's what kind of shit that is.
Shit, I ain't playing with that shit, no. My mom will probably fucking slit my throat if I even try to bring one in.
Dude, my mom yells at me if I freaking say, Bloody Mary! Oh, she can't hear me.
Aaron, you have problems. That's all I have to say. Rattle, you have problems. a lot of problems.
All of the problems are mine.
No,
are we
he
really
has
playing
the worst
hardcore?
Problems.
Are we playing? We
no,
should play TDM.
Like, Rupier, listen to this. So he said this. He said, "So a midget raped me and put his dick in me slowly, and he said, call me daddy." Rattle, you have problems. A lot of problems.
I mean, if that's what he likes, that's what he likes.
If that's what he likes, I can consider, like, I can accept that.
I mean...
No.
Did you say you have a racist joke?
No, don't.
Nah, not for YouTube, dude. You could actually get in a shit ton of trouble for that.
No, you're... No, stop! Rattle! Stop. Seriously, you are a horrible person.
Is Rattle talking?
He's just typing in my stream, I rape white boys and black boys, and I'm like, what the fuck? Shut up. Oh, that's
Whoa.
Not you, Rattle. Who the fuck is that? I'm about to remove his ass. He's like so fucking... Like, that's
some,
not cool.
Some type of pedophiliac.
What is this kid doing? Does he not see me? Okay, you're dead. Then die. Well, he's gonna get his own shit banned. Like, watch this, Block. Good night.
Lullaby and good night.
Okay, Rattle, I get it. Now shut up.
Kill yourself, little children.
No,
shut
up.
Sacrifice yourself to Satan.
Bro, I'm about to mute you. I don't play that game with the Satan shit. No. I'm about to mute you.
Who, me?
I'm Christian, kid. I don't fuck with Satan.
I'm Christian too.
Then stop talking about fucking Satan. If you're actually Christian, you probably wouldn't be talking about it, now would you? No.
Satan's in the Bible, dude.
I know Satan's in the Bible.
So you have to talk about it eventually. You see what I'm saying, man? You gotta talk about it eventually.
Yeah, but what the fuck you're saying, knock it off. I have no idea. I did not see what time I get off at, and why are they spawning behind me?
Yo, Kratz, can I play zombie?
Oh, I'm dead.
Chronix.
Yeah, I don't fuck with Satan. Who did? And who are you? Come on, who are you? You're Aaron, and I told you to stop. I did! I told you multiple times!
Alright, ladies, you're
both
pretty.
I said, I don't fuck with that shit. Why, thank you! I very much appreciate it.
I just joined Chronix. That's the only thing I did.
Oh man. Butter my biscuits just right.
No. You're gonna have unbuttered biscuits for your entire life.
No! Dog!
How about you tell him yourself? Hostile hellstorm. I'm not your messenger boy. Tell him yourself. What the fuck was that I just heard?
Get him.
I heard that. What the fuck was that?
Incoming frag!
I love old women? What?
I like big butts and I can't lie. You,
yo, no, no. It's that guy from Vanoss Gaming where he said, powder milk. I love that shit.
Powder milk!
Powder milk, nigga, I love that shit. No, no. Grandmama's kid. that was beautiful. That remix. Oh shit. Did that person just say? Oh, you have the voice on too as well? I feel like that helps more in the stream.
Hostile counter UAV above. Radar is down.
Sniper, I wouldn't fuck with that if he's throwing tip over his face. Your ass. Ban him again. Obviously it's going through my phone because you can hear all of your fucking mics. Retarded shit. And we're all in a bar chat, so therefore everyone can hear what you post.
Oh, oh yeah.
Art, you said Cyrus is.
Exactly as bridge. Good work.
Ain't no place they could hide from me.
Get back to boot camp.
Oh, you'll be kidding me. Fuck the name, bro.
What's that? Oh yeah, guys, get it. Get it.
Committed. I didn't make this.
Oh man.
I don't understand why it keeps, but if motherfuckers don't keep saying stop saying shit, I'm gonna fucking piss. He's muted. Hey, shit, you.
Oh yeah.
Get pinned in.
Alright, I'm done. I'm done with the music. Could you all leave me, really? Bye everybody. I guess I will be, leaving. I guess I'll be heading to bed, guys. I'm no longer wanted. I'll talk with y'all later. Peace out.